Hi there, in today's tutorial I want to show you how to add multiple subtitles in different languages on a YouTube channel. This is actually going to boost your global audience and increase your views on YouTube. So let's jump right into this. Now when you go to your YouTube studios, you'll see on the left hand side we have subtitles, and also when you click on your content here, you'll see all your content right here, and then you can decide which one you want to add a subtitle to. In this case, I want to add subtitles to this particular one, so I'm just going to click on this to open this. After that, I'll click on the subtitle for that particular video, so just click on that. And then over here you can see I have the auto caption, which is English, that is here, but I want to publish it for other languages. I want to add some multiple languages subtitle for multiple languages. And then if you have vidIQ or TubeBuddy, you have some advanced option on your YouTube channel. So over here you can see I'm having some analysis. I can easily see the languages that viewers are actually watching my videos in. So you can see here English is top, Hindi, Arabic, Filipino, and then in that order. So here I want to add some other languages to my video as subtitles. So click on language. With this, is available on your YouTube studio, so click on that and then select the language of your choice. I'm going to select Arabic. And then here you can see I've added Arabic. In order to add the subtitle, just click on the pencil icon here. And then I actually want to do auto-generated subtitle, but at the moment you can see this is faded out, it's grayed out. The auto-translate is grayed out. So what I want to do is that I'm going to show you how you can actually fix this, and then you can auto-translate your video into other languages. So let me close this first. So what we need to do is that go back to your auto caption for your default language. Just click on that icon, click on the edit icon. You can see the auto caption for your default language is already generated. So in order to get for other language, just make sure you publish this. Click on published. After publishing this, you can go ahead and then click on the edit icon again for your other languages. So I'm going to click on Arabic. And now you can see the auto translate is not active, so all I need to do is to click on auto translate, and you can see automatically this has been translated into Arabic for me. All I need to do now is to click on the publish icon, and then this will be published in Arabic. So if you want to add other languages, the step is the same. Just click on add language and select the language of your choice. I want to add Spanish as well. So you just have to do your analysis and look at languages that are widely spoken, and then you can actually translate your subtitles into that. So I just want to do that for Spanish as well. And then go to auto translate, and then I click on publish. So you can use this step to add multiple subtitles in different languages to your YouTube channel. So you can easily use TubeBuddy. When you install the TubeBuddy extension for Chrome, you can easily get this analysis over here. So in this case, I can easily translate my video subtitles into German, Italian, Dutch, and all that Indonesian languages. I can easily go ahead and then do that. So these are the steps. You can add as many as you want. Just click on the add language option, and then you can easily select the language you want to translate the video to. Just select that from the option there, and then you can see there are a lot of languages here that you can pick from. Once that is done, then you can go ahead and publish it. Like, subscribe for more videos tutorial like this. Till I come your way again. Bye bye.